In this video, we'll learn how to use a dedicated hardware encoding card with VuWall 2 to stream either a single input to the network or the entire video wall. There are three steps to this process. Step 1 is to define the input or video wall area you wish to stream. Step 2 is to create an encoder to set up the stream settings, things like resolution, frame rate, etc. And step 3 is to define where the stream will be available on the network. For our first step, we will stream the entire video wall, so we can leave this control as is. Next, we set up the encoder. We want to take our whole video wall area and downscale and encode it to a 1080p stream. To do so, we'll set the frame resolution and leave the rest of the advanced settings the same. Finally, we create the endpoint, things like which port the stream will run on and whether the stream is unicast or multicast. You'll notice for now we have no final stream address, so to get one, we need to associate the area to the encoder and the encoder to the endpoint. With a setup like this, we can use multiple encoders for the same video wall area or input and stream, for example, the 1080p stream to our high fidelity displays and send a reduced 480p stream to a recording server on the network somewhere. The choice is yours. Now that we have our stream address, we can open VLC, paste in the address, and start viewing our video wall live. First, we'll open some content on the video wall so we have something to see in our stream. VLC will buffer the stream and start playing it back live. Thank you for watching, and for more information, please find us online at VuWall.com.